Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Jumai. This is Jumai Solution Center. You are welcome, you are welcome. I'm happy to have you there. You are the only thing that keeps me happy. I want to talk about broom, three sticks of broom. You can make use of three sticks of broom or seven sticks of broom. Depends on the gravity of your problem. If you had a picture in your house, you have a picture of something or an image or a picture in your house, you need to make use of this broom spiritually to sanitize it and cleanse it up. It does your room, does everywhere, does those things. It cleans our house. It spiritually is for cleanser. Spiritually, it's also good to pursue evil spirit from our home. You know, when we were young, my mother used to make mothers, they make use of these sticks of broom. When they give birth to a baby, they will tie seven sticks of broom and keep by the side of this baby. And I asked one faithful day, I said, what is the need of, what is the essence of this broom? They say, yes, that broom, there are spirit of Obanje. That is mommy water spirit, man-made spirit. It cannot come close when there is broom. When there is broom, sticks, seven sticks of three sticks, I didn't mean bunch of broom. I mean seven sticks of broom. It pursue an evil spirit. And the name of this evil spirit is called 777. It's a spirit that comes and possess somebody. It's a spirit that possess people, that make them misbehave, that makes them do what they ordinarily, you imagine, is it this person that is doing this? It is unimaginable. Is it this person that is doing that? You begin to see different things, different attitude in their life. In fact, we have a lot of people like that. That they are not, they are, ordinary, they are, it's not that they are mad. But when they misbehave around you, you imagine what is going on. Why is this person doing this? Why is it, does it mean that the brain has removed or he don't have conscience? Yes, they have conscience. But something has occupied their conscience. Something has taken over their life. For that reason, when you see an attitude and something going on, please take these sticks of broom and dust your environment. Dust your environment. And for those that are still nursing baby, please don't forget, when you give birth to a newborn baby, not everybody that comes to the babies to visit the baby are pure. Some of them has another spirit. They have another motive in their mind. Please pick seven sticks of broom or three sticks, but it should not be less than seven. If it is less, let it be three. And if it is, higher, it should not be nine, neither eight. It has to be what? Seven. Make use of it. And the result you will get, that child will be a peaceful child. That child will behave well. That child cannot be among the wayward children outside there. That child cannot do anything useless. That child will bring peace to your mind. That child will bring joy to your home. That child will not fail in his education. That child will not fail in his life. You would, all our children, with all the mothers, all of the mothers, all our children, we shall enjoy them and they shall be with us. There shall be a source of joy to our soul and our spirit. If you do this, you the result you have, because my mother do this. Money, during her time, some people will give birth to children and their children will die. But my mother's own is a different case, because she makes use of spiritual items and it really helps her. And that is why I said, let me share this knowledge. It has helped me. I'm a mother of five. It has helped me. And I have no regret. And anyone that would see that your children, your babies are crying out of the sleep, suddenly they'll start crying with shock. Please make use of this broom and dust the bed. Make use of this broom. Make use of seven sticks of broom and dust the bed. Dust the bed. Dust everywhere. Dust everywhere. And you see, it shall be well with them. It will be well with us in Jesus' name. And hey, whatever you use this seven broom to dust, any spirit that possesses them, that spirit will vanish. They will run far away from us in Jesus' name. We thank God. Please, I really thank God for you for being there for me. Please subscribe my channel. And if you have not yet subscribed, please try and subscribe and give me thumbs up. I will be happy to see you. And whatever, anytime you need me, I pray I'll be there. I pray I'll be there for you. And I'm sure to be there for you. That is just my assurance. Thank you. I love you, but Jesus loves you more. Thank you. God bless you.